Sunil Gupta, at a time when the whole country is baying for revenge, and as you point out, people are saying rapists should be killed by rape or they should die a painful death, your job was to make sure that a person adjudged as a murderer by our society, the worst, the scum of our society, is still treated in a humane, in a just manner, both during their incarceration and at their time of death. So even with Afzal Guru, for example, who is, you know, was adjudged a conspirator in one of the worst heinous crimes, an attack on the Indian Parliament, you sat with him and had a cup of tea in his last hours before he was sent to the gallows.
Basically, you see, when we are coming to this Afzal hanging, he spent his last, I think it was 1.5 hour with me and superintendent jail. I was there, basically I have seen the 8 hangings as I was the legal person for the, I was the only legal person for Tihar, law officer for Tihar. So when I sat with him, first basically, you know, whenever someone is going to be hanged, you will not say that ek cup chai aur de do ya do, kuch wo hai. Most of the time they will not ask for tea or breakfast. But he asked for tea. And then he told me that I am as nationalist as you are, but I have been projected as that I was fighting for the separate Kashmir. So that was very eye-opener for me. Then he told me, sir, maina ek gana
Obviously, it's really emotional for...
Sorry. He started saying, basically, we should not hate the sinner. We should hate the sin, but not the sinner. Then he started this singing the song, Apne liye jiye to kya jiye, khushi ye dil jamane ke liye. So that was quite touching for me. Quite touching for me.
But Sunilji, sorry, I want to press on this more. because either you said it in the book or you said it at the launch of your book, that you mentioned that how when you asked, you mentioned that, you know, he asked for a cup of tea. He also asked that you look at, you don't break eye contact with him when he's about to die. And you didn't deny him this simple human wish in the end. And it's not easy not to break eye contact. I know, for example, I can't even watch a scene like this on the big screen. You look away, right? And you still did that for him. You didn't allow this man to be alone when he dies.
Yeah.
And then you printed it. You put it out in the open for everyone.
Yeah, yeah.
Even though you knew you would be judged by everybody, including maybe even your wife.
No, basically, you know, there was a CCTV camera and the whole process was being filmed. Whole process was being filmed because we have written here.
And it
nobody can deny that. Whatsoever I have written, they can't deny this.